my work focuses on understanding the physical process in the ocean. Basically like tidal waves, ocean currents, and even tsunami. I actually use an advanced computer model to simulate those processes. When I see the ocean, yes, it's mystery, it's beautiful, but also at the same time, it's so powerful, right? I was born in a southern city by the ocean in China. And as I grew up by the ocean, I always love being near the water. The sound, like to hear the sound of a wave and the beautiful sunset. However, you know, we also experience extreme storm, and that's how you feel the storm, you know, how powerful it is. That's why I like to study it. You basically, you know, see the two extremes, the beauty and the power of nature. When we talk about ocean modeling, it's very similar to weather forecast. We use a computer code or models to simulate the physical process and associated with the transport, like the pollutants in the oceans. We also simulate a storm surge computer model. It will generate extreme water height induced by the storm surge. And we visualize the surface level and how to see how it actually inundated the coastal community. I'm very, very excited about the ocean modeling in the future, because nowadays the faster growing computing resources that allows us to develop a high resolution computer model to simulate very detailed and accurate physical processing in the ocean, which we're not able to do in the past. In PNNL, we have the advantage because we have the guidance or mission and the research direction set by the Department of Energy. I think it takes everyone's effort together to solve the problem and to be the leader in this community.